V5 XL, by the way. Show them how much taller it is than you.
This how tall it is.
This is a V5 XL, and he's how old?
9.
All right, so.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. What? There is no way.
This is insane.
Easy come, easy go, little high, little low.
Any way the wind blows
doesn't really matter to me.
My heart is right away ever.
Mama just killed a man.
We're sitting on this broken trampoline now, and we don't know what to do next. What should we do? Careful. Getting some height.
All right. So I kind of ran out of ideas on what trips to do because, my pump broke. So, I can't really do too much big air tricks.
Now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama.
So I don't know how.
You just made it up?
No.
Well, that's an actual trick.
Yep. Alright guys, I'm back. As I was saying, doing some spot hunting, seeing if we can find me spots for my next film that I'm working on. Can't reveal the name or anything too much because it's a little too early for that. But yeah, probably just gonna hit some small stuff around here too. But yeah, let's get it. Guys, I wasn't filming anything. All right, that was a valid spot. Think I'm gonna come back tomorrow, potentially, when I have more air in my stick, but that's it for right now. Let's see what else we got over here. All right, next little spot. This definitely wouldn't be a spot that I would use in a film at my skill level now, but we're gonna use it today. I wish I had a filmer and an air pump so bad. But you don't always get everything you want in life. Oh yeah. Oh fuck. Oh yeah. Alright, this spot's been used before in a vlog. But why not use it just one more time?
P. Diddy. Diddy. The diddler.
It's very horrible.
Oh yeah.